Are you facing challenge or issue while downloading ExcelR assignment? Don't worry, you are at the right place. I will solve your problem. I will teach you how to download. So first of all, go and enroll, log in into your dashboard, ExcelR dashboard, right? Once you log in, you will see this dashboard. Currently, you can see this new data analyst assignment. So this is the assignment you have to download. But how? I will tell you. So currently, you will see this is showing under my self-paced course, right? But if you haven't downloaded yet, so it will not show into the my self-paced course. So what you have to do, you have to click here, like on this four or three lines, I'm not sure how many it is, I think, yes. You have to click it here. Now you will see this pre-recorded material option, click here. Once you click it, it will take some time for buffering, right? So it has lots of course module, course content. And once it is done, it will be appearing here. And you have to enroll that particular thing, be it a course, be it assignment, right? Once you enroll that, then that particular thing will be shifted from pre-recorded material to my self-paced course, right? So this is the thing, you have to do it and then download your assignment, or you can watch any kind of course material or module, right? So it is taking time, so don't worry. Okay, now you can see there are lots of modules or course content. So currently I don't see any new data analyst assignment because I had already enrolled or downloaded. So in your system you will see that new data analyst assignment. So for the time being, I just consider this is as a new data analyst assignment. So what you have to do, you have to click on enroll, right? Once you click it, it will ask you to enroll now. Once you click it and into the enroll now button, it will ask you the valid email ID which is enrolled, right? So once you click, and then that particular assignment will be enrolled. Now you can go and click on my self-paced course, right? And then your enrolled assignments will be appearing like this. You will click here, and if you click here, go to course. Now you can see lots of things available here, Excel, Power BI, MySQL. So let's suppose if I click on MySQL or Power BI maybe, assignments. So you can see this is into the zip folder. Once you click it, so it will ask you to give path wherein your assignment should be saved. So once you click it on the save button, your assignment is saved now, right? So you can see here, okay? So guys, this is the way you can do it. Thank you so much. If you like it, share, subscribe. Thank you.